What do you think of
Nirvana?
Nirvana or Nirvana, depending on where you're from.
Nirvana.
Nirvana.
What's up, bro?
Y'all remember the Olympics? That was '96. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Don't we have another guitarist? Or is it just y'all two? All right, so when Nevermind came out, I wore that shit out. And they only had one single on MTV at the time. Smells Like Teen Spirit. But I knew when I listened to the album, this next one was going to be their next single. It was just too good to not be a single.
He's the one who likes all our pretty songs, and he
it, don't know what it means. Don't know what it means. Don't know what it means. Don't know what it means when I say yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh.
All right, that's a pretty good start to the night. That was James Palakis on lead guitar. Uh-oh. All right, so it wouldn't be complete without some Britney. A tag sticking out.
There's a tag sticking out. It's not his real hair, y'all. Who guessed?
David, one time small.
It's trying to be Minnie Pearl.
Minnie Pearl. All right.
Are you coming up?
Can I sing on Britney with this one? I don't have the dance moves, but I gotta have the Britney mic.
There we go. We should braid them. We need a Catholic girl skirt.
Oh.
How's the glasses? Does that make it look better?
No.
Oh my God, that is disgusting.
Is that too sexy?
It's too sexy for this song.
Hold on a second. Yeah.
No.
Hey, can you get a picture of us right there?
All right.
I'll give you 1, 2, 3. Yeah. You good?
Yeah.
All right. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, baby, baby. Oh, baby, baby.
Give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time.
I must confess, I still believe.
Still believe.
When I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Give me, baby, one more time.
My loneliness.
That was fun. Thanks.
That was super fun. You gonna keep the wig on for the next
one? Yeah. I'll keep the wig on.
All right.
Should I keep the Britney mic on too?
I need that fishnet shirt, baby.
Why not?
I need that fishnet shirt.
That was Sean Toner on the bass. So we got a couple of changes over here. So y'all remember Right Said Fred, right? Yes. I'm too sexy. This is gonna feature Brad Vaughn on the bass. Brad is a trooper. And he plays a modulus, and he's got a sweet rig, so.
Yes, thank you. Yes, yeah, so necessary.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Got it. Yeah, I was going to put it on here.
Huh?
You're going to say some nice things about
him. Oh. You talk about then there's Jay Rajiva. I mean, what can you say about him?
He's a rocker, man.
Huh?
You're wearing a wig.
Oh, yeah. That's Jay Rajiva on the guitar over there. Y'all ready?
Yeah. Oh, totally.
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave me. Yeah. Shirt, too sexy for my shirt, so sexy it hurts. And I'm too sexy for Milan, too sexy for Milan, New York and Japan. And I'm too sexy for your party, too sexy for your party, no way I'm disco dancing. I'm a model, you know what I mean. And I do my return on the catwalk. On the catwalk, oh, the catwalk. Yeah, I do my return on the catwalk. Sexy for my car, too sexy for my car, too sexy by far. And I'm too sexy for my hat, too sexy for my hat. What you think about that? I'm a model, you know what I mean. And I do my little turn on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk. Yeah, I shake my little tush on the catwalk. I'm too sexy for my, too sexy for my, too sexy for my. Cut! I'm a model, you know what I mean. And I do my little turn on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk, on the catwalk. Yeah, I shake my little tush on the catwalk. I'm too sexy for my cat. Too sexy for my cat, poor pussy. for a pussy cat. And I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love, love going to leave me. And I'm too sexy for this song. Thank you. That's Jeff Blanks on the keys. All right, so thanks for indulging me. Next we got Gus and Co, Spaghetti Junction.
We got Tyler Sant on the bass coming up, and Matthew Smith on guitar. After them is Christine and the Alternatives. Alternatives, did you get it? See what I did there? Stupid autocorrect.
I'm Gus, and I love this song. Let's redo this.
That's Gus Garay.
Something from Green Day? All right, let's do this. This is Matt. and he's a fucking badass. Nothing's on. I change the channels for an hour or two. I twiddle my thumb just for a bit. I'm sick of all the same old shit. In my house with unlocked doors and I lost the key. Bite my lip and close my eyes. I'm taking away to paradise. Peel me off this Velcro seat and get me moving. I sure as hell can't do it by myself. I'm feeling like a dog in heat, a barred indoors from the summer heat. And my motel has lost the key, and I lost the key. So that's Tyler on bass, and that's Bill on drums. Yeah, man, these guys fucking rock. Jason right next to me here, and of course Matt one more time. Thanks for letting me play. Here's one last little ditty from the 90s.
Somebody sign up
this cold one is giving me chills. Guess I'll just close my eyes. Oh yeah. All right. Feels good inside. Flip on the telly, wrestle with Jimmy. The world is bubbling behind my back. The bottle is ready to pour. Say it ain't so. Your job is a life maker. Say it ain't so. Your job is a life maker. I can't confront you. I never could do. That would feel hard to so try and be cool.
All right, that was Tyler Sant on bass, Matthew Smith on guitar, Gus Garay on guitar, Bill Summer on drums, killer set. Next we got Christine coming up to do a set of jingly jangly type stuff. After her is Record Party, so if you're
what?
If you're in Record Party, please be ready after her set.
Microphone appropriate for a short person. Oh, there we go. And there's, I don't want to mess with his pedals, but there's pedals in my way. Hi. Hi. Oh, hi. So we're switching up personnel here. I hope everybody who's on this song knows they're on this song. Regina. Oh, yeah, you are. Is that me? What? It's a Kiss Me Torn Zombie. That's the order. I just gave my whole set list away. Oh, my God. Jeez. Oh, my God. Anyway, so the 90s was a pretty formative decade for me as far as music goes. I was in the second half of seventh grade in 1990, and I was about to get my first divorce in 1999. So that was middle school, high school, my first marriage, and my dad dying, like everything that happened to me through the 90s. And all of it came with music. I would have sung 100 songs here tonight if I could, but I don't get 100, I get 3. So let's do it. I didn't mean to like bring the room down or anything. It was the dead parent, wasn't it? I'm so sorry. He just died. I couldn't do anything about it. Okay. Meow. Anyway, I think, are we ready? We're ready. All right. Well, let's do one, and then I'll blather on some more and bring everybody else down. This is a nice song. It's not a sad one. Sixpence and None the Richer, one of my favorites. Leah Nash is a really great talent. Plug it in, I'll do a pop.
Plug it in the acoustic.
You ready for
Michael?
Heaven?
You shut up there.
So good.
Oh, thank you. Mm.
It sounded really nice.
So this next song is, I actually just found out, is a cover. I didn't know this was a cover. I thought this was Natalie Imbruglia. I mean, she sings it, but she didn't write it, apparently. Swedish band, Michael said. I mean, to lower this, I'm like shorter than I think I am, which is pretty short. So.
You're just right.
I'm just right. So, yeah. What they're still setting up.
Michael, we need you.
So one thing I did in the 90s was be in high school and sing in my high school choir and performed in musicals.
Need acoustic.
I did a lot of that geeky choir girl stuff.
It's crazy director.
Sorry.
There we go.
Doo-da,
doo-da.
What? Oh, the doo-da day. You play something, Regina and I are going to sing it. By the way, I would love to... showcase my singing partner here, Regina. We are Christina, and we
blend.
We were separated for one jam, but we're reunited, and it feels so good.
Okay, we can make it.
We can do it. Yeah, we're gonna sing several songs for you tonight.
I have those same things.
It's apparently Green Guitar Night, by the way. Because Michael was like, "Oh, the one with the green guitar," and then he was like, "Oh shit."
George.
No, the other green guitar.
Green
no,
guitar,
no,
not,
that,
no,
no, no,
the greener,
no.
The tealier.
The greener guitar. It is literally always greener on the other side.
Oh, oh.
It's not that easy being green.
The green is the color of spring.
Trying to live your life the color of the
leaves. I thought I saw a man brought to life. He was warm, he came around, and he was dignified. He showed me what it was to cry. Well, you couldn't be that man I adore. You don't seem to know, seem to care what your heart is for. I don't know him anymore. There's nothing where he used to lie. My conversation has run dry, and that's what's going on. Nothing's fine, I'm torn. I'm all out of faith. This is how I feel. Cold and I am shamed, lying naked on the floor. Illusion never changed into something real. The fortune teller's right. I should have seen just what was there and not some holy light. But you crawled beneath my veins and now I don't care. I have no luck. I don't miss it all that much. There's just so many things that I can't touch on torn. On the floor, illusion never changed into something real. I'm wide awake and I can see the perfect sky is torn. You're a little thing, I'm already torn. My inspiration has run dry, and that's what's going on. Nothing's fine, I'm torn. I'm all out of faith. This is how on the floor. Illusion that had changed into something real. I'm wide awake and I can see the perfect sky is torn. I'm all out of faith. This is how I feel. I'm cold and I'm ashamed. Bound and broken on the floor. Switch some players again, so I'm gonna blather on some more. So at the end of high school, I didn't go to
Michael,
college.
I'm ready to unplug this.
Michael's ready to, he's ready to unplug. So my opportunities for singing dried up greatly, and I did join the GM employees chorus. You don't have to be a GM employee, because they don't have that many people who want to sing. So I sang with them for a holiday concert in 1998. And that was the last time I performed in front of an audience for almost 20 years. 1998. And I came back with some Hamilton in 2016. So, but yeah, in between that, I had a lot of babies. So yeah, the 90s was a kind of pinnacle for me. And I'm so glad that you are all here watching me shine. Oh, I'm giving away a song. Sorry. That's her song. I'm just on backup. All right. Yeah. Who else is on Zombie? James? James? Where did James go? Any other second guitarist want to come play Zombie with me? Let's see who we can get. Okay, Gus will play. Okay, well, Gus, you're playing it then, you know it? James? All right then, cool. I think James is on the sheet, but I don't remember.
James is on the sheet.
Well, he's not playing, so Gus is going to play. He's got it.
We need to check the spreadsheet before we play the gig.
I mean, spreadsheets. Let's just sing a song.
Yeah, fuck the spreadsheet. Let's just play whatever.
Sorry, I'm angry.
Let's play some blues.
All right. This is a song I actually prepared for the Halloween jam. Even though it's not a Halloween song, people criticize it a lot for that. It is about a horror, so I guess it counts. But Adrian and I got the flu, and we had to miss the Halloween jam, which was weird. Super weird. But luckily, it was also a 90s song, so I don't have to miss singing it for you, and you don't have to miss hearing it for me. Win-win. First of two Cranberries tunes that we're going to be doing for you tonight, so. Oh, sorry. It's all right. We're going to adjust some things. Y'all like my 90s makeup? I don't wear makeup ever, but I did in the 90s. So tonight I was like, well, I'm going to put on 90s makeup, and literally every person that has seen me is like, what? I've never seen you wear makeup before. And I'm like, yeah, because I don't, but. Tried to be as authentic to the 90s as I could, and every bit of my outfit is from my current wardrobe, so that tells you how much my style has changed since the 90s, which is not at all. How about the guitar starts it? That'd be great.
All right, let's do it.
In your head, zombie. Thank you very much. I'm Christine Strain. That was Brad Vaughn on bass, Adrian Ash on drums, Jay Rajiva on guitar, and James on the other guitar. Got a lot of J names going on here. It's all right. J was a popular letter for names. All right. Who's up next?
Record Party.
Record Party is up next. We're pleased to welcome our awesome band, Friends and Band, Record Party, to the stage. They're going to play us some awesome stuff. Yeah, you're both of those things. Band, Friends, Band.
We're a friendly band.
Y'all go down for Christine Strain one more time, please.
Quick callback to a previous jam. What's on your bed? What's on your bed? Laundry. Laundry. What's on your bed?
Record Party.
The beginning?
Some Fiona Apple to start off with.
The beast in too soon. I don't know how to live without my hand on his throat. I fight him always and still. Oh, darling, it's so sweet to think you know how crazy I am. You say you don't speak easy, you won't go, but I know and I pray that you will. Fast as you can, baby, break by me. Fast as you can. Soft in your palm, but I still grow hungry for a fight, and I will not let you win. My pretty mouth will frame the phrases that will disprove your faith in man. So if you catch me trying to find my way into your heart from under your skin, fast as you can, baby, scratch me out, free yourself fast as you can. As you can, baby, scratch me out, free yourself fast as you can. Sometimes my mind don't shake and shit, but most of the time it does. the place where I'm begging for a lift, and I'm tired of the wonders and the whats. Be a girl if you say it's a gift, and you give me some more of your drug. Choking on wires, just need a little because. And then I even tried forgiving him, but it's too soon, so I fight again. And for a little while, or I saw the uneven west, complain and blame the sterile land. But if you're getting any bright ideas, quite dear, I'm moving with my fast as you can, baby. Wait, watch me, I'll be as fast as I can. Maybe late, but at least fast as you can, leave me, let this thing run itself. Fast as you can, fast as you can, fast as you can, fast as you can.
Have some Radiohead. Thank you.
That's what really hurts, is you do it to yourself. That's you, you and no one else. You do it to yourself.
Thank you very much. This is Christine Hanley over here.
Thank you.
Jeff Goodwin on the guitar. Patrick Hanley on the drums. Tyler Sands on bass. I'm Matthew Smith, and I'm gonna sing this one.
Love the all.
all of you. Lands are green and skies are blue, just like you, just like you, just like you.
All right, give it up for Record Party one more time. Tyler Sant on the bass, Patrick Hanley on the drums, Christine Hanley on the vocals, Matthew Smith on the guitar and vocals, and Paul McCartney on the keyboards. I was kidding about that last one. No, we do have Paul McCartney coming up. This next set's going to feature Jason Armistead.
Hello, everybody.
He's got some post-grunge classics. And after that is Regina's Jingly Jangles. So if you're in Regina's set, please be ready after this set. It's Jason and the Post-Grunge Derelicts. All right, Jason Armistead, everybody, give it up.
Here we go again. We have competing heights, people. We've got some very many different heights. That's not you. Okay. Oh, everything has gotten taller. The whole kit and caboodle just went way up.
You need to be in heels.
It's okay. It's okay. Gonna accommodate all inclusive heights of people. Come on, open it. There we go. I know the song, but. Right.
Oops.
Oh, there we go. Okay. We're gonna play that one song.
We're gonna do that one song.
Check. Yeah.
You know it. You'll know it when you hear it.
I would swallow my pride, I would choke on the rhymes, but the lack thereof would leave me empty inside. Swallow my doubt, turn it inside out, find nothing but faith in nothing. Wanna put my tender heart in a blender, watch it spin round to a beautiful oblivion. Rendezvous, then I'm through with you. Burn like a wicker cabinet, chalk white and oh so frail. I see our time has gotten stale. Tick tock of the clock is painful, all sane and logical. I wanna tear it off the wall. I hear words in crimson phrases, I think sick like ginger ale. I turn my head as I exhale. I would swallow my pride, I would choke on the rhymes, but the lack thereof would leave me empty inside. I would swallow my doubt, turn it inside out. I find nothing but faith in nothing. One in a blender, heart in a blender,
for eternity. I need move and I'm through with you. SoCal is where my mind stays, but it's not my state of mind. I'm not as ugly, sad as you. Or am I origami? Fold it up and just pretend. Demented as the motives in your head. I would swallow my pride, I would choke on the lines, but the lack thereof would leave me empty inside. I would swallow my doubt, turn it inside. I find nothing but faith in nothing. Wanna put my tender heart in a blender, watch it spin round to a beautiful oblivion. Rendezvous and I'm through with you. The one you know you need to deepen your ego. Make me blind with your eyes closed. Sick when you get close, tie me to the deadpost. I alone am the one you don't know, don't need to need me. Make me blind with your eyes closed. Tie me to the bed. I would swallow my pride, I would choke on the rhymes, but the lack thereof within me at the inside. Swallow my doubt, turn it inside. I find nothing but faith. Hard in a blender, watch it spin round through a beautiful oblivion. Rendezvous, now I'm through with you. Rendezvous, then I'm through with you.
Here, thank you.
Cord tripping going on.
I choked on it.
I would choke on this cord. This is going to trip someone, like, seriously. Everyone.
All right, so this is probably the hardest song of the night.
Good job. Good luck, Jason.
I know how to pick them.
It's all downhill from here.
Oh. Ouch.
Ouch.
Ouch. So
no,
is everybody who hasn't gone yet?
It's all easy from
it's
here.
It's all easy. It's all downhill. Running downhill is harder than you think, actually. If you have knees, you think running downhill would be easy, but it really hurts. Well, are we rolling or are we running? I don't know what we're doing.
We're
with
all
my
rolling.
Homies, but 90s, I don't know. All right. Okay, sorry. I'm totally derailing all over the place. I'm tripping.
Okay. Yep.
out of it.
guitar head, she sang. I wonder, I'll sing along with you. Everything could ever feel this real forever. Anything could ever be this good again. The only thing I'll ever ask of you, God, I promise not to stop when I say when. Breathe out so I can breathe you in. Hold you in. And now I know you've always been out of your head, out of my head. I sang. And I wonder, when I sing along with you, everything could ever feel this real forever. Anything could ever be this good again. The only thing I'll ever ask of you, got a promise not to stop when I say when. She sang.
Jason Armistead, y'all. Give it up. All right. I am not on this next song, so I'm going to excuse myself.
Please stand by.
I just would have stood very still.
Like a robot.
Is everybody ready?
Sure. Ready.
No, hold on. We're not ready. Hold on. By myself, and I'd had so much time to sit and think about myself, and then there she was, like double cherry pie. Yeah, there she was, like disco superfly. I smell sex and can't stay here. Who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah. yeah. Yeah, mama, this surely is a dream to get. Hanging around downtown by myself, and I'd had too much caffeine, and I was thinking about myself, and then there she was. In platform double suede, yeah, there she was. Like disco lemonade. I smell sex and can't stay here. Who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah. Yeah, mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah, yeah, mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah. I smell sex and can't stay here. Who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? This surely is a dream, yeah. Yeah, mama, this surely is a dream, yeah. Yeah, mama, this surely is a dream, yeah. Yeah, mama, this must be my dream.
Thanks, guys.
All right, give it up for Jason Armistead, please. Next is Regina's set.
This is my favorite one-hit wonder song. And it is so quintessentially 90s. I mean, she's a total one. This is a total one-hit wonder song, isn't it? Anybody else, can you name a single?
See, the 90s were so diverse. Like, you had the jangle, and you had the grunge, and then you had the ska, and then you had like the alternative. There was so much going on. People underestimate the 90s. No one expects the Spanish Inquisition.
Apparently they did, though. Apparently the Spanish Inquisition actually had to give you notice.
Huh. But unless you're given notice. Then you could totally expect the Spanish Inquisition.
You can do whatever you want.
All right, after Regina's set is Nicole's set. So if you're on Nicole's set, please be ready. Anybody out there know the Sundays?
Produced by Ray Shulman.
So I posted the lyrics on this song, or just a tiny bit of the lyrics.
And like eight people jumped in.
Yeah, and like it got
God,
like 40
Sundays.
Likes, and a bunch of people were like, I love that song. I love
that song. The song is amazing.
I posted In Bloom lyrics, and they're like, yeah, who cares? Right.
But it's so damn good. You want to hear it a million more.
But he knows not what it means when I say yeah.
Here we go.
Ready?
Thank you.
books that you read were all alive before. It's the memories of your shed that make me turn red, no wonder why. It's the memories of your shed that make me turn red, surprise, surprise, surprise. Crazy, I know, places I go.
That's the jangle. That's like peak jangle right there.
So this was Christine's dream.
You'll get it in a second, really.
We got to find more songs awesome. That have harmony all the way through.
Is everyone paying attention? I just really want to make sure everyone's paying attention. This is going to be so good. I love you, Regina. I love singing with you.
Attention.
Thank you.
Radiohead song of the night. There will be three. Can you get enough Radiohead? I'm not sure.
Radiohead wins the jam.
Although I realize we missed out. We have no Nine Inch Nails.
Oh. Yeah.
Jumps in a week, I bet you think that's pretty clever, don't you, boy? Flying on your motorcycle, breaking on the ground beneath your drive. You kill yourself for recognition, kill yourself to never. Broke another mirror, you're turning into some. up in conversation, you will be the one who cannot talk. You're the one who fold to pieces. You just sit there wishing you could still make a line. They're the ones who'll hate you when you think you've got it all. You will be the one to scream it out. Don't leave it high. Don't leave it dry. Don't leave it high. Don't leave it dry. You've ever, ever had. Oh, the best thing that you've ever had, the best thing that you've ever had is gone away. So don't.
Was Regina Campbell. Thank y'all. Jay Rajiva on guitar, Matthew Smith on guitar, Brad Vaughn on bass.
Jay Rajiva!
We got Nicole Reynolds coming up next. Y'all stick around. After Nicole is Record Party Part 2.
She talks to angels, yes. Are we waiting for Adrian?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. He'll come back.
Can I get some acoustic guitar? Thanks.
No, it's just.
It's just. I feel like we should have like a drummer up here. Hey, Adrian. Sure is a long whiz you're taking there, bud. So we're waiting on Adrian. That's why we're just hanging out here looking pretty. I had to laugh a little bit because I learned how to play She Talks to Angels many years ago for a jam. And right before the jam, Adrian had to shorten the song list, so my song got nixed, and I was really mad because I've like worked my ass off to learn the song. So this jam came up, and I was like, hell yeah, I'm going to play She Talks to Angels. Well, joke's on me because I'm actually not going to play it. I'm just going to sing it tonight. But that's okay. I will assure you, I do know how to play the song. There he is. There he is. Ladies and gentlemen, Adrian Ash. The man who makes all this happen. And actually, I was trying to actually back out of this jam. And he's like, oh, no, we got you covered. I'm like, okay. All right.
Maybe she should have played it.
That's how I started, just so you know. He's just trying to play for me.
As black as night now, she pulls those shades down tight. Yeah, she gives a smile when the pain comes. Ain't gonna make everything all right. Says she talks to angels. Lock of him in her pocket. She wears a cross around her neck. Yeah, the hair is from a little boy, and the cross is someone she has not met. Call her. paints her eyes as black as night now. She pulls her shades down tight. Yeah, she gets a smile when the pain comes. Pain gonna make everything alright. Says she talks to angels. Call her out by her name. Oh yeah, she talks to angels. Call her out by her name. Oh, angels. Call her.
Christine accompanying me tonight.
Do some more stuff together. I don't know where it is.
James, every time you hit a chord, it's like I'm hitting a chord. I'm like, ooh, is there something wrong with my
guitar? We rehearsed this like, what, 800 times?
All right.
We're just hitting things at the same time.
Just hitting things.
Next, we got a little collective soul. I don't think any collective souls have been played tonight.
We have a bunch of collective souls.
We do. It's a collection of souls. It's a
collection of souls.
Right?
Yeah.
Let your light shine down. the ground and fly me in the sky. Show me where to look and tell me what will I find. Will I find? Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. Heaven, let your light shine down. 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 We're gonna let it shine. Heaven, let your light shine on me. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah. Heaven, let your light shine on me. Shine, shine on me. Hey, 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 hey. Shine, give a little shine.
Thank you, Miss Christine. Now for our little grand finale here, let me get up into the right. And Matt, do I have enough crunch to play Enter Sandman?
No, you need lots and lots of crunch.
Right, we all need crunch.
Last one for Nicole Reynolds. Record party's after this. Please be ready if you're in record party. Featuring Jason Armistead on one song.
Are we ready?
Dreams of dragons, fire, and the things that we'll find.
of my soul to keep.
Breathe the Lord my soul to keep.
And if I die before I wake.
If I die before I wake.
Pray the Lord my soul to take.
Pray the Lord my soul.
Little baby, now don't say a word. Never mind that, know what you heard. It's just a beast under your bed, in your closet, in your head. Exit life, enter life. Raise your head, exit never let go.
Thank you very much.
Nicole Ryan Reynolds, everybody.
Adrian Ash. And I've got
yeah.
Gus and... Please say your name one more time.
All right, we got Record Party coming up next. And then we got Wilk and the Wilk Tones after that. So if you're in Wilk and the Wilk Tones, please be ready. Thanks to Red Light for putting us on. Give them all your money. Drink all their beer.
So thanks for coming out, everybody. Cheers. Here's to you. We have a newcomer tonight. He wanted to get in on the jam. I didn't catch his name. I've been so crazy busy with everything, but he's sitting in the back here, so he wants to play some bass. If anybody wants to give up their bass lines, I meant to ask earlier, but if anybody's feeling like they want to give up some bass lines, we have an extra player in the house. And we're going to work him in as soon as possible. My apologies for being too busy to reply.
Can I get some acoustic?
What year is this? What? Who am I? Wow.
it makes me a little bit queasy. There's a breath that makes my breathing not so easy. I've had my lungs checked out with x-rays. I've smelled the hospital hallways. Someday I'll have a disappearing hairline. Someday I'll wear pajamas in the daytime. Times when the day is like a play by Sartre. When it seems a bookworm is in perfect order. I gave the doctor my prescription. I've tried to stick to my prescriptions. Someday I'll have a disappearing hairline. Someday pajamas in the daytime. Whoa, whoa, afternoons will be measured out. Measured out, measured with coffee spoons and T.S. Eliot. I could do a play-by-play back. I could change the test results that I will get back. I've watched the summer evenings pass by. I've heard the rattle in my bronchi. Someday disappearing hairline. Someday I'll wear pajamas in the daytime. Oh, 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 afternoons will be measured out. Measured out, measured with coffee spoons and T.S. Eliot. Afternoons will be measured out and measured with coffee spoons and T.S. Eliot.
Matt Smith.
That's
Patrick
Jason
Henry.
Armistead.
That's Matt Smith. I got to sing with Matt Smith.
At this moment, you should be with us. Thank you.
focus 3 days old. My head had landed to the sound of cricket balls. Oh, I am a proud man anyway. Come in town for
you very much. That's Tyler Sand on the bass, Patrick Hanley on the drums, Jeff Goodwin on guitar, and I'm Matthew Smith. We're Record Party. Christine's back there. She's usually with us, but just not on this one. Thank you. Stick around.
With nerds, he switched the order.
I've never heard that.
Yeah, Adrian did. It wasn't me. Like, with the set with them bones, okay. We're going after.
All right, great.
Yeah.
Then it's all yours. Yeah. I can use it.
Yeah.
All right, so thanks for sticking around. That was Record Party. When I saw they wanted to do 3 days, I was like, y'all better do it right. I'm going to give y'all just a whole set for that one song if I have to. Yeah.
They kilted it. They did it right.
They put a kilt on it. All right, so next we got Wilk and the Wilk Tones. Wilk is a friend of Gus's, and his grandson, Ed, is playing the bass. So they're newcomers. We'd like to welcome them. I don't know if they knew what they were signing up for, but... Got Bill Summer on the drums. Is Bill still here? I can cover.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, we're going to do that one first. Okay. We're going to give you one reason. All right.
I appreciate all the musicians who came out tonight. There's so many of them. But that's what it's all about. It's a community of musicians who like to play together and listen to each other and hang out. So we welcome all comers, especially this guy back here. We need to get him in. I dropped the ball, man. I'm sorry. He asked me if he could get in, and I dropped the ball in replying. I feel bad.
Let me use this one instead, since it works.
Sorry, but I unmuted that mic.
All right, everybody. I'm Wilk, and I'm from Florida, and in Florida they call me Dr. Breeze. But tonight, it's Wilk and the Wilk Tones.
Yeah.
I like it. Yeah. All right. I'll do it, start off with a little blues for you. Called you. called you many times. You can call me, baby. You can call me anytime. You got to call me. Give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around. Well, you can hear me tonight. Give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around. Well, you can see me tonight. Said I don't want to leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind. To squeeze me, that might take away my life. I don't want no one to squeeze me, it might take away my life. I just want someone to hold me and rock me tonight. Rock me tonight. Here we go. Love you and give you what you need. I said this youthful heart will love you and give you what you need. But I'm too old to go chasing you around, wasting my precious energy. Lonely, you gotta make me change my mind. Baby, just give me one reason. Give me just one reason why. Baby, just give me one reason. Give me just one reason why. I should stay. Said I told you that I love you. And there ain't no other way. Thank you very much. All right. Okay. I'm probably the oldest person in the room, or one of the oldest. And this is my grandson, Edward Lawrence Deezer. Yes, and being from Florida, we're going to do one from the great Tom Petty, who passed away this past year. Age of 18, blew the boys a waiting more than it seemed. Well, things loose, we started grooving. Said I dig you, baby, but I gotta keep on moving on. Moving on. Mary J, one more time to kill the pain. I feel summer creeping in, and I'm tired of this town again. Slow down, you never grow old. Tired of screwing up, tired of going down, tired of myself, tired of this town. Oh my, my, oh hell yeah. Honey, put on that party dress. Buy me a drink, sing me a song. Take me as I come, cause you can't stay long. Last step with Mary J. One more time to kill the pain. Square. She's standing in her underwear, looking down at the hotel room. Nightfall will be coming soon. Oh my, my, oh hell yes. You gotta put on that party dress. I was too cold to cry when I woke up alone. Hit the last number and I walked to the road. Last dance with Mary Jane. One more time to kill the pain. Summer creeping in and I'm tired of this time again. Take it home, boy.
That was Wilk. Wilk of the Wilk Tones.
couldn't look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. You're so fucking special. I wish I was special. I'm a creep. I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't care if it hurts. I wanna have control. I want a perfect body. I want a perfect soul. I want you to notice when I'm not around. You're so fucking special. I wish I was special. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Shay's running away. Shay's running. Fucking special. I wish I was special. I'm a creep. I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
Thank you. That's Edward Deezer Jr. right there. That was Wilk McKean right over there. He was playing. And that's Bill on drums. That's Jay right there. And that's James right there. Thank you.
That was Gus Garay on lead vocals and guitar on that last one. Give it up for Wilk and the Wilk Tones one more time. AKA Wilco. Y'all remember Wilco with a K? But this is with a K. Bill Summer on drums, Ed on the bass. So next we got me and the Stone Mountain Pilots.
Clever, isn't he clever?
Yeah, I'm the master of band names, in case y'all didn't know.
Adrian is the person responsible for the name Absinthe Makes the Art Garfunkel, which is, in my opinion, the best band name that ever existed. So, give it up for
so Amtag. Yeah, Stone Mountain Pilots.
Home.
right, so I appreciate y'all sticking around.
Woo! Are we having a good time? I'm having an amazing time. So I hope y'all are having just as good of a time. Give it up if you're having a good time right now. Come on. Oh, come on. Y'all can do better than that. I said give it up if you are having a good time. Really?
So I'm kind of like Christine. I had a bunch of songs I wanted to play on this jam because the 90s were really big for me. I came into my own as a musician in the 90s. So I listened to a lot of music. Everything from 311 to Fish to Aquarium Rescue Unit to the Spin Doctors, you know, all the Horde Tour stuff. Blues Traveler. So yeah, and then I got into jazz and all kinds of stuff, so that jumped me back into the 60s. But the 90s were big for me in music, and it's just really hard to pick like 30 to 40 songs that we can do as a group.
Which is why we should do another 90s jam. Soon.
It's just impossible to get. I can't count how many times I've heard, y'all aren't doing this artist?
Right?
It's like, I
We're
wish.
You so know, many people.
Of course, we should be doing them.
Yeah. Let's do a 90s jam 2-A where we do They Might Be Giants and Bare Naked Ladies, Dave Matthews Band, Violent Femmes, all the ska from the 90s, fucking Specials, and like, yeah. Let's do this again. Because this is awesome. I'm having such a great time. Wilco, yes. Also Wilco. Jason Armstead, take your pictures. Let's do it.
All right, this is by Beck. Y'all remember Beck? Everywhere I look, there's a dead end waiting. Temperatures dropping at the rotten oasis, stealing kisses from the leprous faces. Heads are hanging from the garbage man trees, mouthwash, jukebox, gasoline. Pistols are pointing at a poor man's pockets, smiling eyes ripping out of his sockets. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. 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 Love machines on the sympathy crutches, discount orgies on the dropout buses, hitching a ride with the bleeding noses, coming to town with the briefcase blues. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. 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 Something's wrong, cause my mind is fading. Ghetto blasting, disintegrating. Rock and roll, know what I'm saying. Everywhere I look, there's a devil waiting.
devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind.
Thanks.
Regina, I believe you're on this next song with us. Yay! She's waiting in the wings, and she is.
Girlfriend. Y'all remember Matthew Sweet, right?
Woo! Matthew Smith Sweet. Yep.
That was Sean Toner on the bass. Now we got Brad Vaughn on the bass. We're switching up the bass a lot. We're switching up the guitars a lot. That's Bill Sommer on the drums. He's really good. Did anybody see what I did with my 420?
Adrian needs a 420. If anyone could oblige very quickly with that.
Anybody got a spare 420 on him? I could use it.
I know, something's buzzing back there. It's really killing me, but it was all right.
All right. So this is a lot of music, man. I appreciate all you guys prepping all this music. It's a lot to learn. It's a lot to practice. Showing up for rehearsals. My hat's off to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
I wanna love somebody. I hear you need somebody to love. Oh, I wanna love somebody. I hear you're looking for someone to love. 'Cause you need to get back in the arms of a good friend. Oh, honey, I need to get back in the arms of a girlfriend. Then I saw you coming my way. Well, I didn't know nobody. And then I saw you coming my way. Don't you need to get back in the arms of a good friend? Oh, 'cause honey, believe me, I sure love to call you my girl. One, two, three, four. All right. Mm-hmm.
don't you need to get back in the arms of a good friend? Oh, cause honey, believe me, I'd sure love to call you my girlfriend. Cause you got a good thing going, baby. You only need somebody to love. You got a good thing going. You're only looking for someone to love. Cause you need to get back in the arms of a good friend. To go wrong when you got a good band behind you.
Absolutely, y'all. Give it up. Thank you so much, everyone. Sound system.
All right, y'all remember Alice in Chains, right? All those grunge artists, they were like a dime a dozen. Alice in Chains was kind of one of them, but they had a few brilliant songs, right? Like Jerry Cantrell, you couldn't go wrong with Jerry Cantrell. I mean, he tried the solo thing, it didn't take off, I guess because he wasn't a heroin addict, I don't know. But in any case, Alice in Chains was a phenomenon for various reasons. You know, they had a lead singer who had charisma because he was a heroin addict, and Jerry Cantrell had amazing musical talents, and you know, the rhythm section was pretty solid, but clearly Jerry Cantrell was the brains behind the operation. Anyway, they had a slew of hits, and we're going to play one of them tonight, one of which is in 7-4 or 7-8, depending on how you count it. Well, the verses are in 7-8, and the chorus is in 4. So I hope you're counting. I hope you've got your bingo cards and you're like, you know, notching off all your little 7-8s and 4-4s. We'll see how we can navigate them. Yeah!
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
What's the next song?
I don't know.
Is it Sound System? Is it Shameless? Is it... What's next?
All right, so we're getting close to closing time.
What's the song in closing time?
Well, it's technically called the closing time set.
Closing time. We're not going to
sing. We've got a couple of more sets after that. But
I'll sing it for you right here.
It is 10:30 and we are running ahead of schedule.
We are running ahead of schedule, y'all. Can we give it up for that? Because that never happens.
I can't believe we're running ahead of schedule.
We're going to get to all the music, even the if they let us music. So that's really good news. What's next?
So next is Ace of Base, All That
Regina,
She Wants.
Regina, calling Regina to the stage. We need Regina up here, please.
We're
going to
need Jeff Blanks on the keys.
Where is this? Not there. Not in order. Okay, we'll just keep going. There we go. All right. This is a really good song. I'm really excited to do this song.
This is Adrian's dream song.
No, his dream song was the other one that we couldn't do.
We could do it.
We couldn't do it. It was too much. But this one's easier.
It was comedy.
It was very... Don't turn around. Yeah, Adrian wanted Don't Turn Around, and we tried to run a rehearsal, and we were like, is there an easier one? So here we are. The easier one, but I like this song a lot, so I do.
Don't Turn Around was good.
I don't remember. Don't Turn Around. Yeah.
Here's White People Ska.
Will you switch with me on She's Looking for You're the Fox? Can I sing the... Can you share that with the Fox?
Yeah.
Okay, because that's your verse, but I can't sing it. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, we're... Got it. Let's do it.
Let's do it. It's white girl reggae. Here we go.
Sorry about cultural appropriation here, but
can you get more 90s than white girl reggae?
Yes, Indigo Girls, which we are also not doing any of. So.
Oh yeah.
90s jam 2A, y'all. 2A. Okay. Yeah. Well, I got one person applauding. That's it. Everybody else is like, stop with your 90s bullshit, Christine.
Now I'm trying to think of an Indigo Girls song.
You don't know an Indigo Girls song? Closer to Fine?
I know. I'm
Galileo.
Trying to think of how does it start, though.
That's all right. We should probably do the song we practiced.
Probably.
Yeah. Okay. Mew, 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 mew.
I'll play Somebody's Watching Me.
What?
Somebody's watching me.
Oh.
All right. Let's just do the song, shall we? That seems like a plan to me. Mm-hmm.
Took me to the doctor. Who's starting this mess?
Flute theme two.
Somebody start this mess.
Jeff Blanks. They're arguing about it. It's fine. They're having a little internal disagreement over who starts the song. It's fine. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. Sorry, I'm up here meowing like a cat. That's what I do.
Everybody ready?
Yep.
Yeah, go.
Okay.
All that she wants is another baby. She's gone tomorrow, boy. All that she wants is another baby. Yeah. All that she wants is another baby. She's gone tomorrow, boy. All that she she wants is another baby, yeah.
So if you are inside and the day is right, feel the hunter, you're the fox. Gentle voice that calls you won't talk forever. It is a night of passion, but the morning means goodbye. Forever but it flashing in her eyes. She's gonna get ya.
All that she wants is another baby. She's gone tomorrow, boy. All that she wants is another baby. Yeah.
Baby, yeah.
All that she wants is another baby. She's gone tomorrow, boy. All that she wants is another baby.
Thanks for hanging with us, y'all. We're
thanks for staying
stuff.
Out on a school night.
Yes, thanks for staying
we're
out on a school
still
night.
Here
we're
and
we're
so
running
are
running
you.
Way ahead of schedule. We're going to end at like a decent
that
time.
Never happens.
Sean Toner on bass.
That's a spicy tuning.
Spicy tuning.
Jet Blanks on keys.
Jay Rajiva rocking the guitar.
And James Palakis.
And James. I don't know your line.
Check. What? By the way, if you came to rehearsal and you left a tuner, let me know.
Yeah, we got a tuner. Okay.
We have a winner.
We have a winner.
Who is that?
He's got your tuner.
Regina's showing off, y'all. Ready?
Go for it. Y'all too.
If you believe.
Not the hoople and the game.
Let's play Twister, let's play Risk. Yeah, 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 yeah. See you in heaven if you make the list. Yeah, 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 yeah. Andy, did you hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the punch? Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Hey, baby, are we losing touch? If you believe they put a man on the moon, man on the moon. If you believe there's nothing up his sleeve, and nothing is cool. Moses went walking with a staff of wood. Yeah, 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 yeah. Newton got beaned by the apple good. Yeah, 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 yeah. Egypt was troubled by the horrible asp. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Charles Darwin had the call to ask. Yeah, 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 yeah. Andy, did you hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the punch? Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Hey, baby, are you having fun? If you believe they put a man on the moon, man on the moon. If you believe there's nothing up his sleeve, then nothing is cool. Here's a little adjet for the never believer. Yeah, 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 yeah. Here's a little ghost for the offering. Yeah, 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 yeah. Here's a truck stop instead of St. Peter's. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Andy Kaufman's gone wrestling. Hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the punch? Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Hey, baby, are we losing touch? If you believe they put a man on the moon, man on the moon.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
If you believe there's nothing up his sleeve and nothing is cool. Nothing is cool. If you believe they put a man on the moon, man on the moon. If you believe there's nothing up his sleeve, then nothing is cool.
Yay! Yay.
That's all I think.
Hooray, team.
That was my world debut on Clave, so everybody clap for my little
Clave. Yay, Clave!
No? We're not doing it? What's next?
Sound system.
All right, let's do it. All right. We're going to attempt a ska number that is going to be super fun if we can pull that together.
All right, we got a ska song ready for y'all. Are y'all ready for ska?
Are ya? Are ya? Are you ready to skank? Come on. Get up here.
Are y'all skanking to the music back there? Bill Summers on the drums.
Bill Summers is on the drums, Bill Summer. please come to the drums at Bill Summer. We did this the other night in rehearsal, and it was just Bill and the two of us, and it actually sounded amazing, so I can't wait to see what it sounds like with everybody else, too.
I know this song so well, I'm going to go off tablet.
Oh, boy. Wow.
Yeah, right? I did it so well at rehearsal, I was like, yeah, I should do that more often. Gus does it all the time. I got to give my hats off to Gus. He is like memorized every fucking thing in the world.
I did pretty good tonight, actually. I barely glanced at mine, so.
So this is Operation Ivy. I don't know if y'all know Operation Ivy. They're a punk ska band from the 90s, late 80s, early 90s. Bill has to tune his... floor tom. That's a metaphor for. That's what I say when I go to rub one out. I gotta go tune my floor tom.
Adrian, wow, he went there.
I gotta shellack my canoe.
I hope you're paying attention. This is gold.
Thank God I'm live streaming.
Comedy gold.
All right, all right. Let's be skanking, y'all.
Let's be skanking.
Sound system gonna bring me back up right. One thing that I can depend on. Sound system gonna bring me back up, yeah. One thing that I can depend. Try to describe it probably with my ability. Is there for a second then it's given up what it used to be. Containing music come home more than just sound. This inspiration coming twisting things around. But you always know that it's gonna have to go. You always know that you'll be back in the cold. Pour down the punches, I'm living in a song. Going, coming, I'm getting up, but then a second then it's gone. But sound system gonna bring me back up, yeah. One thing that I can depend on. Sound system gonna bring me back up, right. One thing that I can depend on. Static pulse inside of music bringing us escape. It's always temporary, changing nothing in its way. Just a second when we're leaving all this shit behind. Just a second when it's leaving just as much as mine. To resist, despair, the thing that makes you say. To resist, despair, you're changing everything. To resist, despair, and this world is what it is, what it is, what it is to be free. Sound system gonna bring me back up, right. One thing that I can depend on. Sound system gonna bring me back up, yeah. One thing that I can depend on. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Sound system. Sound system. Sound system. Wake up from my box and bust the shade, let the sun in. Times are getting tired, got it time to start running. Box in my hand, music by my side. Skanking to the rhythm by the music by my side. Sound system gonna bring me back up, yeah. One thing that I can depend on. Sound system gonna bring me back up, yeah. One thing that I can depend on. Drums. Sound system gonna bring me back up, right. One thing that I can depend on. Sound system gonna bring me back up, yeah. One thing that I can depend on. Sound,
sound
system,
system,
sound system. System.
Fuck yeah.
Give it up for that band, y'all. Bill Summer on drums.
Give it up for Adrian Ash and all those lyrics. Oh my God, that was sexy.
Gus on the guitar. All right, so.
I'm not sure how we can follow that, honestly, but I think we need some more.
I think we should do Garbage and get the new bass player up here.
Who's going to sing
Only
it?
Only Happy When It Rains.
Who's singing
get
it?
Record Party up here to back him up. All right, so we're gonna do some Garbage, And then we're going to do some Interstate Love Song with our new bass player. And then we might move into some Shameless by Garth Brooks. Y'all remember the country from the 90s?
Did you play Garbage with us?
Didn't you play Garbage with us?
All right, much to my chagrin, I dropped the ball on incorporating a new bassist. This is Andre Wallace on the bass. Y'all give it up. He's just walking in, ready to play. I should have incorporated them sooner, but here we are. Happy to have him. We got Record Party backing it up. Happy to play some Garbage. Gus and I worked up some Garbage. Brad Vaughn worked up some Garbage. So hats off to Brad Vaughn for letting Andre sit in. Anyway, enough of my yakking. Let's boogie.
Check.
I'm only happy when it rains. I'm only happy when it's complicated. And though I know you can't appreciate it, I'm only happy when it rains. You know the message by the time I'm through. Why? Going wrong. I only listen to the sad, sad songs. I'm only happy when it rains. Smile in the dark. I am the comfort as the night gone black. I didn't accidentally tell you that. I'm only happy when it rains. You know I love it when the news is bad. Why it feels so good to be so sad. I'm only happy when it rains. Your misery down on me. Pour your misery down.
you be down on me. Pour your misery down on me. Pour your misery down on me.
Can you play it? Right. Here goes nothing. Okay. I'm not totally certain how it goes either. Does a solo sound like that? You can't tell, but we haven't practiced this one.
Thank you.
Yeah, you can't tell that we didn't do that, right?
Hey, we had harmony.
Yeah, right. That's what
it was. How many times did we do that? Was it twice? Three times? 1, 2. Okay, let's try it again.
That was awesome.
Yes. That's usually how my open mics go. Yeah. I haven't done it in 20 years. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Let's get experimental immediately.
The biggest missed opportunity I think we have is the Beastie Boys.
Oh, can't stand it. I know you planned it. Almost had it straight this Watergate. Everyone is taller than me in the whole world, y'all. The whole world. I am a hobbit. Shameless?
All right, we're going to do Shameless next. Oh, by the way, give it up for that last set. It was, not sure what they were called. Was that Spaghetti Junction? Yes, my hat's off to Tim Snapke for making charts in a pinch. He's sitting right over there. He's being modest. Tim is the chart meister.
Word. Adrian is quite a chart meister himself. He's being very humble. So both been very good at making charts.
Shit, I need lyrics.
Oh well, I have them maybe. You don't know the lyrics?
All I need is like the first line and I'm good. Oh, okay.
Imagine that. My iPad has decided to like totally die.
Oh, I'm good.
It's super fun.
Y'all can start whenever you're ready.
Cool. I only have one word and one
I'm shameless when it comes to loving you. I'll do anything you want me to. I'll do anything at all. And I'm standing here for all the world to see. Oh, maybe that's what's left of me. I don't have very far to fall. You know that I'm not a man who's ever been insecure about the world that he's living in. I don't break easy, I have my pride. But if you need to be satisfied, I'm shameless. Baby, I don't have a prayer. Every time I see you standing there, I go down upon my knees. And I'm changing. I swore I'd never compromise. Oh, but you convinced me otherwise. I'll do anything you please. You see, in all my life, I've never found what I couldn't resist, what I couldn't burn down. I could walk away from anyone I ever knew, but I can't walk away from you. I have never let anything have this much control over me. I work too hard to call my life my own. Yes, I made myself a world and it worked so perfectly. but it's your world now. I can't refuse. I've never had so much to lose. Oh, I'm shameless. Shameless. No, it could be easy for a man who's strong to say that he is sorry or admit when he's wrong. I never lost anything I ever missed, but I've never been in love like this. Oh, I'm shameless. Oh, I don't have the power now. Oh, I don't want it anyhow. So I've got to let it go. Make a total fool of me. I just wanted you to know I'm shameless. Thank you very much. Try the veal. We'll be here all week.
What's next? We got 22 minutes, yeah. Really? Isn't that amazing? Like, we're running just like that tonight. What's left? Did they let us?
Even flow?
Jason? Jason Armistead to the stage, please.
Man who sold the world. Yeah, we're coming down to the wire, folks. Thanks for sticking around.
Do some Soundgarden, man.
Man, I wish we had some Soundgarden.
Yeah, do some Soundgarden. Thank you, bye.
I'll sing some Soundgarden. If anybody's got some guitars and basses and drums ready for that. Record party, you want to back me up?
No, I do like 4th of July or something really depressing.
What?
This is the comedic relief part of our night.
Can we do Man Who Sold the World after this one and then call it a night?
I would love to hear Man Who Sold the World.
All right, Even Flow and then Man Who Sold the World, Nirvana style.
I will apologize in advance.
Nirvana!
Can I sing the refrain?
What is that?
Give me a minute.
Apparently, Jason doesn't have any contribution to this song. You don't have any personal connection with this song you'd like to share with the audience?
My personal connection with this song is that I sang it really good like 5 years ago, and I've been trying ever since. So we're going to try again. And yeah, once I imagined I was homeless. Freezing, rest his head on a pillow made of concrete.
On a pillow made of concrete.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, feeling, maybe he'll see a little better 7 days. Whoa, hand out, faces that he sees time again, ain't that familiar? Hi. Whoa, doctrine, he can't help when he's happy, looks insane. Yeah. Doesn't know to read Oh, playing out of something that has never shown him anything. No. Oh, feeling understands the weather of the winter's on its way. Oh, well, dealing's far and few between all the legal halls of shame. Yeah.
Man Who Sold the World? Can we do Man Who Sold the World Nirvana style? And then we'll call it a night. Thank you so much for coming out, all the participants, all the audience members, all the staff and owners and gigolos. You know what I'm talking about. I got a gigolo on staff here, and he's been working the crowd. I don't know if you've noticed him. If you see a new face in the crowd, you know what I'm talking about. Anyway, for real though, thanks for Red Light for putting us on. We do a monthly jam here every month with a theme. This theme was 90s music, and we hope you've enjoyed our selections of 90s music. We know it's impossible to fulfill every 90s dream song, but we try our best, and we pick the songs that we like and that we can play. So,
what's the next monthly jam, and what's its theme, and when is it?
The next jam is December 20th, and it's the holiday jam. So we'll be doing holiday classics as well as contemporary classics like, you know, The Waitresses, and holiday rapping. This Christmas, Donny Hathaway. Of course, we'll throw in all the holiday classics. If you want to do Jingle Bells in a minor key, that's totally fair game. If you want to do a classic, that's totally fair game too. We just like to mix it up. Some classics, some deep cuts, you know.
Some Run DMC, right?
Yeah, we do Grinch every year. You want to do Grinch?
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a greasy banana with a greasy black heel.
Okay.
You nauseate me.
Okay. That was funny, though.
No, do the Nirvana version.
The man who sold Christmas. No, but seriously, though, if you dig Gus's stuff, you should check him out. Gus's Playground, Gus and Spaghetti Junction. Brad Vaughn here on bass plays a lot of stuff with him. I play some stuff with him.
He plays a lot of stuff with him.
In fact, check out all of these artists, you know, if you want to check out Record Party, check out every individual artist.
You want to take a badass solo at the end of this thing? Get a side of it. All right, let's do this. Oh, wait. We all start together now. No, I start.
Yeah, you start.
Upon the stairs, spoken walls and web, although I wasn't there, she said I was a friend, which came as a surprise. I gazed into his eyes. You must have died a long time ago. And shook his hand, made my way.
Coming to the Badash All-Star Team 90s Jam number 2. Stay tuned for 90s Jam number 2A because I want to push for that. Thank y'all for hanging in with us, and please tip the band and your bartender and everyone that you could think of to tip. Just throw the cash around, stick it in people's shirts, like whatever. Thank you.